I was watching Family Feud, and they was talking about Judge Judy. And so, you know, everybody say, well, she didn't have a gavel and all that. But, you know, these shows do their research, and they know what, you know, was going on. And so I want you to check out this video, and I'll come back at you in a minute.
Answers on the board. If they made a Judge Judy doll, name something it might come with. Marlene.
Blonde hair.
Blonde hair. Really? Blonde hair. Ryan?
A gavel?
A gavel.
So here's some residual proof that Judge Judy hadn't gavel. Leave your comments and please subscribe, and y'all have a very nice day.